from 30 years ago, being a severe alcoholic, smoking 3 packs of cigarettes a day. And if you can imagine, I was homeless. I was knocking on a door for a bed to sleep in as a drunk. And I found myself on a bathroom floor, October 18th, 1989, at 9 a.m., a dirty place on a bathroom floor, which was my life. And I met Yeshua Messiah, Jesus Christ, on the floor that day, and I asked him to forgive me, to forgive my sins. And you know, you gotta recognize your sin. And I wept and I heaved, and for the first time in my life, I felt love as he picked me up off the floor, held me, and told me he loved me. What an incredible experience. That day, I had my alcoholism he took. He took 3 packs of cigarettes that day. And this is years, ladies and gentlemen, years and years of drinking and smoking in one day. I wept for 3 hours. I went to get my cigarettes, half a pack of cigarettes and a Bic lighter, a new Bic lighter, if you can imagine, I left on the table. And this voice spoke to me as I am speaking to you and said, Bob, you're not going to need that anymore. And I have never even had a temptation to smoke a cigarette. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. And the same goes for the alcohol. As I would pour a drink in my old house, as I had my glass full, that same voice came and said, Bob, you're not going to need that anymore. And down the sink it went, never to have another drink. Powerful. It doesn't matter if you're old or young, what your sin is, he wants to take it from you. But we have to repent of it. And you know, what you see up on stage here, miracle of miracles. I was a Lazarus, and he brought me back to life and put me on a path. But I must allow him to guide me and lead me. If not, I'll just go the other way again. So that's a little bit. I want to share a little bit later on in the program. Pretty profound things happening in our lives.